Terre Haute Chinese restaurant is history. Crews spent today tearing down the Great Wall restaurant. That's at 3rd and Cherry. This is video from the action. The Great Wall had been closed for a few months. It's not yet clear what's planned for this location. We will continue to follow this story.